Springvale, Brennan the seven. They're ready. And away, great line out, Springvale, Bryn out okay, Talo show speed, Springvale, Bryn's pushing on with Talo, they led together, Seeking Justice right on their tails early, three or four away as Springvale jinxes, rather Luna Jinx into the home running with a lap to go, then Go You Girl from Bradley Bale and out the tail, here comes Henry, out of the straight they race, it's Talo being tackled by Springvale, Bryn, right behind them, Seeking Justice, Luna Jinx trying to run on, it's now getting to the outside, then Go You Girl, four or five away, Bradley Bale, and here comes Henry. Springvale Bryn finds the lead, gets away from Talo. Luna Jinx runs on, then Go You Girl, but on the turn, Springvale Bryn clear. Luna Jinx charging home. Springvale Bryn in front, hangs on. Springvale Bryn beats Luna Jinx. Four away, Go You Girl. Then came Seeking Justice for Bradley Bale. Here comes Henry and Talo. The time here is around 43 and 40. 43-37 the run. And numbers are 7, 4, 1, and fourth home, number 3. 7 the winner. Springvale Bryn, 3 in a row for Gavin Harris with her. He obviously has the Quinella because he has Luna Jinx as well. Brindle Bitch, December 2013, Oaks Road, Little Looper. Number 7 first, second of 4, Luna Jinx, Gavin Harris, a Blue Bitch, May 2012, Vella Said Hannah's Jinx. And third going to number one, which is Go You Girl, Sharon Gray. A Black Bitch, January 2014, Beckham Bale, Runaway Promises. It's 7-4-1-3 after race 6 here at Angle Park.